3A playoffs. Atlas Prep taking on Lutheran. Aaron Flores. He's going to take a shot, initially blocked by the goalie, and it's going to roll into the net. We are tied at one. Second half now, Atlas Prep doing more work. Flores again. If some is good, then that one's great. Second goal of the day, Atlas Prep. You know, the score says 2-1 final, but they really dominated this game, and they are off to the semifinals.